begin with breaking news.
Yeah, that breaking news. There was a scare this morning in Grants after reports of what sounded like a gunshot near Grants High School. Well, KOAT just confirmed there was no shot fired. Grants police say a fuse was blown at the school. Again, no shots fired. A fuse blew at that school. It got mistaken for a shot. They were diverting all traffic away from the school, but for precaution, they were doing that. Everything, though, is going to be back to normal now.